Hi guys, today I will tell you two sounds. The first sound is bathroom, monkey, comb, famous. The house has four bedrooms and two bathrooms. That's the difference between a chicken and a monkey. Can I borrow your comb? I'm going to be a famous pop star when I'm older. The second sound, pineapple, spoon, donut, sunglasses. I have a pen, I have pineapple, spoon, fork, and knife. Can you bake a donut? She always wears sunglasses. Bathroom, a room with a toilet and a place to wash your hands and often a shower. Monkey, an animal that lives in hot countries, has a long tail and climbs trees. Comb, a flat piece of plastic, wood, or metal with a thin row of long, narrow, passed along one side. You to tidy and arrange your hair. Famous, known and recognized by many people. Pineapple, a large tropical fruit with a rich orange or brown skin and a pointed leaf on top. Spoon, used for mixing, serving, and eating food. Donut, a small circle cut fried on in hot fat, either with a hole in the middle. Sunglasses, either dark glasses that you wear to protect your eyes from bright light from the sun. Okay, thanks.